Hi, folks. I'm reading from Ephesians chapter 4, verse 26 through 27. It says, "Be angry and do not sin. Do not let the sun go down on your anger. And do not give the devil an opportunity." So easy to be angry and sin. But we can't let the anger fall up inside of us. Don't let it be, we need to forgive. We need to repent. We need to say we're sorry. And I don't know about you, but it's not easy. Like today, I was at work, and I don't know what my person who was in charge got angry about, But I try to tell her, hey, I did not touch the door. I did not do anything, But I just kept quiet and went out of my own business, and I just kept praying for her. And I still don't really understand why she got angry about me. I don't understand it, but I don't won't get my, no need for me to get angry at her. So just kind of quiet and kind of prayed and let God handle it. So I have no idea how I'm going to pay my rent next month, but God's already there. God has a plan. He will give me the hours. He will do it or whatever He wants to, So keep praying. Keep trusting God. And no matter what, God's in control. He will handle it. He has His plan. And He'll give you the hours or another job or something. But He will do it. So keep praying, keep trusting God. Thanks.